Hi, good afternoon, welcome to Country Ways. I recently posted a video about how to make a traditional catapult, but I failed to show clearly how I do the whipping on the end of the forks. A viewer has emailed me to ask, could I show how I do the whipping on catapult forks? Here we go. I'll use red paracord for this demonstration of whipping, and I'll use a fixed object like a branch around which to do the whipping so you can see clearly the technique and what you have to do to achieve a very neat whipped end to a piece of rope, a catapult fork, or indeed anything else you care to use it on. There's a variety of techniques to whip an object. This is the simplest and the one I use the most often. You create a loop that lies alongside the item you intend to whip. Then you bind the cord around it until you've finished, which should leave a little loop left over. Pass the end through that, and then using the other free end, draw it through until you trap it underneath. And if you missed that, here's a quick recap. Here's a few examples of things I've whipped recently. The knocks on a survival bow, the fletchings on a traditional medieval arrow, and of course, the catapult forks. Okay, that's how you do a very simple form of whipping. Thanks for watching. I hope you've enjoyed it. And until next time, goodbye.